Bam Bam Bigelow, Goldberg, and Scott Hall will collide in a triangle match. Our feature bout here on WCW Monday Nitro. I'll remind you, Los Angeles, we're back in town at the Great Western Forum. WCW action on Saturday night, January 30th. Get your ticket to the Great Western Forum box office and all Ticketmaster locations. Here comes Lex Luger.
Well, in terms of wrestlers that I think we're disappointed with, Lex Luger has to be rated right near the top. Slap in the face to World Championship Wrestling with his torture rack on Goldberg at the Georgia Dome. What he tried to do last week to Rey Mysterio Jr. And I'm just not sure about Rey Jr. issuing that challenge earlier tonight against a physical specimen like this. You know, we all talk about the heart that Rey brings to the ring. But the physical edge that the total package Lex Luger is going to have against Rey Mysterio Jr. in this matchup may be just too much.
Couple of reminders before we get into this matchup, fans. The relaunch of WCW.com will be tomorrow with new audio interviews, new biographies on your favorite wrestlers, updated calendar of events, complete coverage of all WCW events, and also new audio interviews with the legends of pro wrestling. That's Ric Flair involvement right there. That's the new WCW.com. The relaunch is tomorrow, the 19th of January. Luger told Rey Mysterio Jr., don't come out. I'm going to take your mask. We come back, you can better believe young Rey Jr. is going to come out.
May lose his head.
We'll be back. Now, I tell you, sides-wise, on paper, this is a mismatch. But never consider a match that Rey Mysterio Jr. is part of as a mismatch like today.
Well, he certainly surprised us through the years. Young Rey Jr., multi-time WCW World's Cruiserweight Champion, and you see that he's still wearing the Latino World Order colors. It was earlier this evening when Gene Okerlund interviewed Rey Jr. about that, and he claimed that, yes, he does have respect for the new president of World Championship Wrestling, Rick Flair, but it's just not the time for him. You know, Ric Flair is so big on tradition. Ditto for this man, Rey Mysterio Jr. He just happens to be tradition from Mexico, part of the Latino world order, and especially the mask, which means so much to him in his nine-year career. The fact that his family has been associated with professional wrestling, his uncle, the original Rey Mysterio, that mask has just been a part of the family for years, and he's putting that tradition, well, at least in the eyes of Lex Luger, at stake here, because Luger says not only is he going to beat him, but he's going to take the mask off this evening on Nitro.
Look at the size difference.
Well, he's got to outweigh him by 100 pounds.
Yeah, it's on talk.
Now, Rey, we try to be nice and let you off easy.
Tried to be nice.
And now you just had to come out with the shirt on again and the mask. Now, Rey, you're a cute little wrestler. I'll give you one last chance. Take the shirt off, hand me the mask, and I'll let you walk.
Do it.
What are you talking about?
No way.
He's not going to do that.
One last chance. The shirt and the mask.
Do it.
Oh!
Didn't even give him a chance that time, and Luger's on the attack.